breaking news now, a woman trapped under a collapsed porch. Video just into our newsroom.
Let's get right to Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway with the latest. Ashley?
Well, good evening. That woman has since been removed from the porch. I want to show you the house. You can see it's the red brick house. The porch we're talking about was on the side. Obviously, it's no longer there. The fire chief says it took about 15 minutes for the rescue. Now, take a look at this video. We were allowed up to the porch. You can see the concrete just wiped away all around the area. The fire chief tells me that porch was in pretty bad shape. Apparently, the woman who lives here is 47 years old and was pulling a wagon or something along the porch when she just went straight through. The fire chief says they had to secure the concrete around it during the rescue to make sure none of it fell on her.
That was a pretty routine rescue. We did have some shoring issues. We had to shore before we could enter the area for.
Now, that woman was taken to UPMC Presbyterian Hospital, I'm told, possibly with an ankle and maybe some pelvic injuries, but she was alert and conscious when she was taken from the area. Right now, we are waiting for the building inspector to come out here and check not only that area, but also the rest of the home. Reporting live from Mount Troy in Reserve Township area, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.